I was not impressed. I thought she smelled like a compost pile. God awful nasty is the way I describe her stench. A person like that should, every now and then, take a bath, or use industrial strength underarm deodorant, or liberally splash some nose melting perfume. What can it hurt? Miss Calhoun, please, have some consideration for your fellow man and keep your foul, nasty aroma to yourself. You know, Sylvia, you look a lot heavier in real life.